This tutorial will look at how to use the power of Google Search to locate items in Gmail. At the very top of the Gmail interface, there is the Google Search bar, which you can use to try to locate an email that may be stored somewhere in your inbox, labels, wherever it may be. So you can start by simply typing in a keyword or keywords and asking Gmail to do a search. At the top, it's showing emails that it thinks might be related to your search criteria. And below that, it's found some docs and even maybe some Google sites that might match your search criteria. If you still can't find what you want, you might want to click the disclosure triangle found at the end of the search bar and ask Gmail to help you refine your search. So for example, you could specify that what you're looking for was from somebody or was sent to somebody. It had a specific subject. It contained these certain words, or it didn't contain these words. It's an email that had an attachment, for example. You can even say it came in within certain days, weeks, or even months. And see if these refinements can help you narrow down the search. You can even search between certain dates. So for example, I need to find emails that came in before October 25th, but after October 23rd. And you'll notice now, Gmail is displaying all the emails that came in between those two time periods. So if you can't find an email, take advantage of the power of Google Search and the search criteria that Gmail provides to help you quickly locate what you're looking for. This concludes this tutorial.